Well, actually, it's me, but thank you very much, Marcus. New this morning, a man is recovering after riding his motorcycle into a truck, which caused a chain reaction and crash on the east side. Police tell us he didn't see the pickup on I-10 at South Pine just before 11 last night. The rider crashed into it, hurting his back. Then another driver, one in the pickup, slammed into the motorcycle. And then two more vehicles rear-ended that second pickup truck. Motorcyclist was the only one injured.